why the first time I heard it, I thought, oh, that is a gorgeous piece of music. And that Sylvia brought that to the table. We all have our different favorites.
Let's stay in Russia. And here are two Cossack dance tunes, Valkyrin and Menemis. So put on your black boots and pick up your sabers and join in. Stravia.
Kick your boots.
Yeah.
You
gotta jump in the air
when you
do
this. Can you do that now?
I can.
Oh.
Okay.
I don't think there's many that can.
No.
Let's demonstrate.
Thank you.
like to move around a little bit. And as long as we went up north to Russia and to Norway and Sweden, let's jump back down again to Israel in the Mediterranean.
And is this, oh, there's a dance to it.
Yeah, this is the Mayan dance. It's a water dance, and it's a circle dance. There are three religions all together in Israel. Maybe. Sometimes.
Thank you.
And we're going to go to one of the places that's most well-known for accordion music, France. The land of the Eiffel Tower, the Arc de Triomphe. Let's enjoy a cup of coffee as we enjoy the artisans and the Champs-Élysées. Mm-hmm.